You just tuned it in.
Global and worldwide.
Hitting you on the one with no delay. Because it's the Fighter's Voice. Voice.
The Fighter's Voice.
With your fighting host, Richard Ortiz.
And the formidable co-host,
Mr. Cole Escobedo. Remember, every fighter has a voice.
Richard Ortiz here with the Fighter's Voice, the only voice that matters. And Charles Trimley is the only nutritionist that matters. Not only nutritionist and diet plans, but he'll get you stronger, faster, just like the $6 million man. He's done a great job with Jose Ramirez, and now I understand he's assisting with Gabriel Flores Jr., along with Isidro Ochoa, and the list goes on and on. Talk to us about how your career is skyrocketing and how you first started with Jose and how he's progressed from yesterday to today.
Well, you know, I've been with Jose for about 8 years now, and we had a scientific approach to training from the beginning. He told me on day one his goal was to be a professional world champion. He was an amateur back then, before the Olympics. So we set a plan in motion that we said it's going to take time to get where we want to be. So we're not going to rush it. We're going to do it right, and you see the results that he's maybe the pound for pound strongest fighter in the world, and I think he can hang with anybody as far as his fitness, his ability to push the pace. I don't know if there's anyone in the world who can at that weight class that can fight like he does. So,
his life has changed. How has your life changed? Nothing has changed with you, but now that the platform is, it's like they look at Jose and they're knowing behind the scenes that Charles is committed to that, getting him stronger, watching his weight, and now your name is going to become a household name, man.
I don't know about that, but the thing is, you have to be good at what you do, but you also have to be lucky. You have to be lucky and have the right athletes to come to you and give you the opportunity to show your knowledge and abilities. And I continuously learn and train and educate myself to get better for my athletes. And I'm just lucky to have athletes that are the type that trust in me and the type that are great responders to the training. So, there's a big element of luck no matter what involved too.
Hey, how do we get a hold of you if we want to start a diet plan, if we want to try a nutritionist, man? Let them all know. How do we get a hold of you?
You can hit me up on social media, Charles Trimley, at Charles Trimley on Instagram. Look for me up, Charles Trimley on Facebook. Send me a message if you want some information. I'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, Charles, can you get me in shape, man?
Richard, I'm good, but,
He got to be able to get me in shape. He's just busting my balls right here, man.
I've known this guy for a while. He's an actual animal. He can still make a comeback and do something in the fight world.
Absolutely. Heard it from the man himself. It's a wrap here in Lemoore, California. Thumbs up for Richie.
I'm Charles Trimley. I'll get you in shape, and I'm with the Fighter's Voice.